Hi, welcome back. Now we just recap what we have done so far. We created a single label domain on 2003. Then we installed created domain controller and DNS server. Then we installed 2008 server, and then we did forest prep and AD prep for our domain, and we promoted the domain controller to 2008, and we joined the domain. For today, what we're gonna do, we're gonna raise the function level of our domain and decommission the 2003. So we can go to the domain and trust, and just to view what we have, right-click on the domain abc.local properties. You can see the domain function level is Windows 2000 native, and forest function level is still Windows 2000. And what I will be doing basically, I'm gonna just update it. I have no trust with other domain, so again, right click, raise the domain function level. What you want to do, Windows 2003, 2008, or R2. So, because what we're gonna do, we're gonna raise the function level to 2008, not 2003, and I would like to decommission my 2003. And later on, I have no requirement for you know. To keep 2003. 2003 is supported by 2016, but I'm just going to get rid of this one, and that's it. Let's raise the functional level of the domain. This changes affect the entire domain after raising the domain functional level. It's possible it might, you know, not be reversible. So what I need to do first, let's make sure before I raise the functional level, cancel that one, and just see the FISMO rules before we, you know, decommission the other one. But having said that, it should not impact us. We can go for the 2003 to start with the functional level, and you know, decommission maybe the servers. Okay, so raise the functional level, yes, okay to this one, and it should basically tell us failed or not. I have not done any backup for it, but if you're gonna do it in live, you have to do a backup, you know, making sure you're not gonna break the environment. This is not a schema prep, this is a domain function level. Okay, so we'll see what happened here, and I should have checked the other servers, and we raise the function level, and we'll have a look if that will fail or will work. Yeah, and the function level could not be raised. The error, the directory surface is busy, so we could not do this one. So click OK to this, ignore, and let's we go for, you know, a quick restart. And I need to seize the FISMO rules first, and before I raise the function level, that's what I wanted to show you. So before even reboot, let's we just go and try to seize the FISMO rules. First thing to start with, we click right click here, properties, and there's no UPNs, nothing there. I have no exchange. Right click, and you can see change forest, change operation master, and raise the function level, and change active directory domain controller. So first of all, what the domain controller have, it will be the 2008. Okay, and second is I'm gonna do is change forest. I have nothing other forest, so let me start with operation master. You can see is the 2003, and the option for us to change it will be to 2008. So I say change please. Are you sure you would like to transfer the operation master rule to the different machine? Yes, I would like to do this, and the operation master was transferred successfully. Now that was only first one. Let's we do the second goal, the rest of the FISMO rules. So close that one, and as we go to, if I go schema, let me see, and we have the schema and add remove. If you can see the schema, that would be great. Otherwise, I need to register my schema, which is, and schema master is not there. Let's register schema master. And we'll do the schema. Ignore that one. So So next is, let's have a look what we got. Active Directory domain and trust, and I have my site and services and user account future. Yeah. So what do we have here? Again, right click on domain, change the domain, raise the function level operation master. So change the domain. Same domain. I have nothing else. Okay. Operation masters, we just change it. We're gonna change the domain controller. I've already checked. I'm just gonna change the, show you the properties and the functional domain function level still 2000, forest still 2000, and let's change it. Okay, so let's go to CMD. Let's right click on an admin, see if we can browse. And sees the FISMO rule. So let's type in tdutil, see if that works. And what did I do? S, I think I missed some S or something like this. Yeah, NTDS. NTDS, if I can spell that, would be good. NTDS util. TS util and NTDS util okay, it seems like I can't spell today. NTDS, and that should be util. Okay, and here we go, we are seizing the rule. So which one shall we do first? Okay, so we enter the NTDS util and we type roles, and that will be ROLES. Right, let's redo what we need to do. Adam, we need to do the schema, so go run and reg SVR 32 schema management and MGM. G.dll, and it was not loaded. There is an issue. Hopefully, I did not spell it wrong. Reg SVR 32 space SCH MM GMT dot DLL. So it seems fine, you know. And that is reg SVR, which is the right server, yes. And the module was not loaded because blah blah blah. So let's go and get the module, man. So wherever it is, this we have to search for it. I'm not sure is that the same. Okay, see if we can search for it. Search for it. And it is there. So why is it not loading as an admin? The register module, you must provide binary. Okay, so it is there. And let's have a look, and we check why it's failed with error codes. Okay, let's have a look. So we've got some mistakes here. Let's have a look. What did I type? Schema, blah blah blah, additional M, and voila, it still failed to load. So again, search for it, schema MGM tutorial. Let's see if you can find this one. So we change the operation master to 2010 PDC, change down as well, and successful infrastructure again. We change it to the 2008, so RID 2008, PDC 2008, operation master 2008. And what else we supposed to do is, we go to the schema, so let's have a look at the schema and close this one and see if we can run the schema. And that should be reg, it's erroring, and we need to fix that part. So the last part was to register or see the schema. So we've got the Register the schema, and then we go to MC, and we'll have a look what we got currently in who's what. Where is the schema, Adam? If you can see it. Okay, close it again. Okay. Now let's we just go and see if we can see the schema. Here we go, this is schema. And okay to this, and guess we have a look what we have here. Who's the operation master? Current schema operation master is 2003. Transfer schema master role to the target schema, which is doesn't sound right. So I need to change the domain first of all. Connect to schema operation master. Well, what is the operation master? It's 2003. Let's just connect to domain controller. Change the domain controller. So I'm going to move it from here to the 2008. This is what I'm going to do. So active stamping is not connected to the schema operation master. You won't be able to perform any. Okay. So it's 2008. What's the operation master? Here we go. 2008. And you see. Okay. Yep. We've done the operation master. Right click again. What we got here? So reload schema. Operation masters. We've done the change the domain controller. And operation masters. Schema masters now is 2008. Great. Let's we have a look at the rest. And, no. No. And then we go to admin. Site and domain and trust. What we have here? Operation master 2008. Great. And what else do we have here? What's the function level? We got 2003. We will change it later on to 2008 because we transferred all the rules. So before that one, let's just last check. Is the where is it? Where is it? Where is it? And let's we just check this one just to make sure we've done everything. Where is operation masters? And it's 2008. PDC 2008. Infrastructure 2008. So we are happy to go. Let's we raise the function level to 2008 and raise impact. And the function could not be raised made due to replication latency, please, about 30 minutes dragon. Okay, we will do this one later on. At least, now we managed to see the rules. That was the intention of our exercise. So what shall we do now? What shall we do? We will go and decommission the 2003. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.